Okay, we're here at the Walmart parking lot in Idaho Falls. There's actually a couple of Walmarts. And I was in the local Ace Hardware store getting some chain for this broken hammock that I had. And I ran into this guy, and he was having some problems with his vehicle. So I decided to offer my help, and he said, yeah, sure. So this is Jacob, and Jacob's got what year?
It's a 97 Toyota T100.
This is a 97 Toyota T100. And what happened? You were driving along and
happened? The ignition switch just started to go out progressively over the last few months, and it started getting worse and worse. And then last night at 9:30, I pulled over at the last fuel up before making my final push to Bozeman, and key wouldn't start. And I ended up staying at that gas station until 10 a.m. the next morning.
And then you had it towed here?
Had it towed to Walmart, was planning on renting a car, go to the wedding, take care of this on the way back. And then I ran into Market while I was trying to get a new key. Ran into Mark and we started talking cars, and I told him what I was in, and he offered me come help out, and I said absolutely.
So you're traveling from Washington State?
Yes.
And you're here for a wedding?
A wedding in Bozeman.
You still have to go to Bozeman, Montana?
I have to
Montana.
Go to Bozeman. Yeah, oh. I was supposed to be there this morning.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it turns out that the ignition lock cylinder wasn't going all the way over. So what we did is we pulled the back of that electrical connector out of there, and now he's just going to have to do the whole screwdriver in there.
Yep.
But still put your key in there to unlock the steering
wheel. Now I don't have to spend $1,300 renting a car, and
well, there you go.
I don't have to deal with it.
So there's the a good deed for the day from somebody at the Vintage Chevy Van Club. So the cost for him is I did him a favor, and now his obligation is he's got to pass it on to somebody else.
Pass it on.
All right.
Thanks a lot, brother. Appreciate it.